Bedin. She's my wife, Bedin. And we just come to Andaman, and this is Havelock Island Beach. We tried our diving for the first time, and this is with Gypsy Divers in Havelock Island, and they provided us a very superb assistance with all the diving. The instructors were very helpful, and they taught us the details about the things. And you tell us about the diving.
The dive was so peaceful and so serene that it's a must-do thing. If you don't have a bucket list and you need a bucket list, put it in your bucket list that you need to do a diving with the Gypsy, with their divers, and experience the wonderful life inside the ocean.
It's very peaceful. And it's a different thing when you go 15 meters down there. It's a different world altogether. I cannot explain.
We went 5 meters, I believe. We went 5 meters and it was beautiful. And now I'm imagining what it would be like if we go 30 meters down.
And so, there were fishes swimming all across you, over you, they're biting you. It's a bit scary, but...
It's not scary at all. It's
scary
very
for
silly.
Me.
You are a puppy. So, that's all, right?
Yeah.
So much.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
We have lovely Poonam and the sir who have given us assistance and told us everything about this thing.
Diving.
So it's a must do for you.
Yes. Are you planning to visit again here?
Yes, of course.
We'll bring.
You are installing new things over there. In another 2 years, we'll be coming again to see those installations.
Yeah. We'll install by you in next 2 years.
Perfect.
When you will come here.
Perfect.
We'll install here.
All right.
With
perfect.
You. Thank you so much.
Now we have made friends with the lovely person here, and let's just
why just the two of us?
Yes, so this is the lovely person we have met, and we'll be coming here again and swimming with him again. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.